are back and we are going to do some bachata. So what we're going to discuss today is some weight transfers or rocking actions followed by some shuffle steps, okay? So again, as we always start, we'll go and kind of give a refresher of your bachata basic. Starting with that left leg, we're going to take three steps to the left followed by a tap or an accent, and then three steps to the right followed by a tap. So here we go. And 1, 2, 3, accent, 5, 6, 7, accent, 1, 2, 3, accent, 5, 6, 7, accent. Okay? So when we talk about weight transfers, body rocks, okay, what we're thinking of is full weight distribution all the way over onto one side of the body, predominantly one leg. Okay, so when we talk about transferring our weight in dance especially, we want to make sure that we talk about moving the weight from our left foot to our right foot or vice versa, okay? So, in bachata, you'll find on the social scene especially, we do a lot of rocking, okay? Which means rocking side to side, all right? We want to make sure that we never forget, never let go of the weight transfers, okay? So even though we are not traveling, okay? So we're not moving to the side, okay? We still need to transfer our weight. So if our lead, if we're leading or if we're following, whatever the case may be, and we want to go into a rocking action, make sure that you're not kind of 50-50 split here, okay? That's not really, that's more of a sway than it is a rock. And you want to make sure that it's rocking side to side to side to side, okay? And even if you look to the side here, my heels kind of come up slightly, all right? And a lot of this movement is done with the knees and the legs, all right? So let's talk about timing of these rocks, okay? So same principle applies. We take three steps in an accent, three steps in an accent. With the rocking, you can do a lot of different things to play with the music, but the standard rocking action is rock to the left, rock to the right, rock to the left, and you hold or you just give a little accent, okay? And then you can continue rocking to the right for 5, 6, 7, accent, okay? So that's your full, what if you wanna rock on each beat of the music, that would be the timing. So again, we're starting with our left, onto our left side. Rock, 2, 3, accent, 5, 6, 7, accent, okay? Now, what you want to make sure of, okay, when we're rocking, that you are bending those knees, okay? If I were to straighten my knees and try and rock, 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 okay? So I'm going to look a lot like a robot, okay? We want to make sure that that natural bend that's in our bachata, that we keep that natural bend in our knees there. And when we step to the side and go into these rocks, okay, that we make sure that we are transferring the weight over to each leg. And those knees will be straightened slightly, but they never go into a locked position, okay? So you never do this, okay? We never go like this. And lock, and lock, and lock. And rock. That's not what we do. Okay, we stay in that natural bend. Rock, rock, rock. Rock, rock, rock. Rock, rock, rock. Rock, rock, rock. Okay? So, those are the weight transfers and the body rocks. They can also be done in a progressive stance. So, meaning one foot is forward. Okay? So, again, we're going to practice this with our left leg. You're going to step forward and you're rocking forward, rocking back, rocking forward, okay? And then you're going to rock back and forward and back. You have to respect the same timing. So, if I have my left foot available, I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, and you can accent, okay? You can still accent now that we're in a progressive stance, it's a little more comfortable. And once that accent happens, you need to finish your basic. 5, 6, 7, accent. Okay, so again, 1, 2, 3, accent, 5, 6, 7, accent. Okay? So rocks can happen on either side, either forward and back, side to side. You You can even play with the timing. You can do one, two, three, four, and basic. Two, three, and five, six, seven, okay? So once you get comfortable with these rocks, you can really play around with it. And these are leadable. These are leadable moves, okay? So in the social scene, you would be able to dance this with a partner and lead him or her, okay? So really, really get used to doing these movements, okay? So again, make sure that those knees stay flexed. It's the only way you're gonna be able to get these rocks and the transfers of weight accurate, okay? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put this into a little routine, and then I'm gonna throw in the next move called shuffles. So talk about the routine first. Let's dance two Bachata basics, and followed by just two side-to-side rocks, okay? Let's not talk about the forward and back yet. All right, so here we go. Basic and one, two, three, accent. Five, six, seven, again. One, two, three, accent. Five, six, seven, here we go. Rock, two, three, accent. Five, six, seven, another rocking. Three, accent. Five, six, seven, accent, okay? I'll take it from this side.
And you bring that foot
brushing that foot next to it. You're not putting, pretty much not putting any weight. I don't want to say any weight, actually. You're just kind of touching and going, okay? So it's a step, touch, go, okay? So it happens very quickly. One, two, step, accent. One, two, step, accent, okay? From the other side, just the shuffle step. One, two, step, accent. One, two, step, accent, okay? So that's how you do those shuffle steps. All right, so how are we gonna put it together, okay? So we started with two basics, and then we did the rocking, okay, action, okay? Two sets of those, or should I say one set of those? One, two, three, yeah, just one set of these, okay? Full set of eight. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna go into those shuffle steps. So you're gonna do one, two, three, accent, five, six, seven, accent, okay? So let's put it together. Two basics, one set of eight for the rocking action, and then we'll do one full set of eight for the shuffle steps. Okay, here we go. Ready, and one, two, three, and five, six, another basic here, and one, two, three, and five, six, rock, and rock, two, three, and five, six, seven, and here we go. I'm thinking, should I put a basic in between here? I'll put a basic in between. Basic, two, three, five, six, now the shuffle step. One, and two, and three, five, and six, and one more time. One, and two, and three, five, and six, and seven, accent, okay? Change the whole routine on you guys. Okay, so two basics, rocking action. One basic, and then we're gonna do two sets of shuffle. Okay, let's try that again. I promise not to change it again. Maybe. Okay. And basic two, three, and five, six, seven, and one, two, three, and five, six, rock. Rock, two, three, and five, six, basic. One, two, three, five, six, shuffle step. One, and two, and three, five, and six, and seven, again. One, and two, and three. Five and six and seven and basic two, three. Okay, try it from the other side. Okay, ready and two basics here. And five, six, seven, and one, two, three, and five, six, rock. Rock, two, three, and five, six, one basic, one, two, three, five, six, two shuffle basics, one and two and three. Five and six and seven, one and two and three, five and six and seven, and basic. Good, okay. So let's try that to music, okay? Let's put my phone there, okay? Here we go. All right, we'll try with the slow. There we go, slow.
Yeah.
challenge you guys. I'm gonna challenge myself. Bum, 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 forward into rocks. Bum, bum, bum. Okay? So, right at the end of those shuffle steps, you're going to step forward into a set of rocks. 5, 6, 7, 8, and then come back into your basic. Okay? So, let's mark this, and then I'll throw on the music again. Two basics to start, and basic 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, and rock, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, basic 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, shuffle step, and shuffle, shuffle, thumb, shuffle, shuffle, again, shuffle, shuffle, thumb, shuffle, shuffle, and forward, 3, and back, and back, and basic, yes, okay, so that's the routine. Alright, so it's going to happen fast. Hopefully I remember it. My hair's too long. My comb in here. Okay, here we go. Run private lessons soon. So stay tuned, stay in touch, and I'll see you shortly. Love you.